Matt, did you remind me tomorrow to tell you about there's a thing called a sense can. Is it going to be at Microsoft?
Sense can?
It's called a sense can. It's actually, there's this guy who's quite famous in the computer and technology. He's an old guy. Us guys, you know, he's like in the 70s or something. And he had this concept about how to get rid of all of the paper. And so he started putting everything, everything, everything